afternoon baseball here on the show. Ought to be a good one here between the San Diego Padres and the Texas Rangers. Digging in, Juan Ligares. He will lead this one off today. One and two now as that one's fouled off. Our temperature not quite as hot as we'd expected. 85 degrees, the reading at first pitch. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. The 1-2.
That's ball two. Two balls, two strikes.
And this is taken for a called third strike as the leadoff man is set down to open up the ball game.
Not accepted.
The first baseman Eric Hosmer is in. Lifetime against Corey Kluber. He comes in with 16 base hits and 55 tries. And of those hits, three of them were of the home run variety.
Hey, that's a great job by the pitcher right there, stealing a strike with that get me over breaking ball. And now he can get a little nastier with it in the dirt.
Weak grounder back to the mound. In time to first, and there are two away. At the plate, Tommy Pham, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. The 1-1 is low and outside for a ball.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
Throw on to Guzman at first, and the inning is over. Elvis Andrus the next to bat. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Two balls and a strike. Here it is. To 2-2 now. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full. 3-2. Hunter Cole will be next. This is on the ground over to first. Hosmer has it. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Ready now, Hunter Cole. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Into center field, line drive, base hit. Into the box, Willie Calhoun. Ball and two strikes now.
You have to find a way to lay off that low sinker. There is just no way to do any damage. You're just looking at either a bruised shin or a ground out to the left side.
The 1-2. And this one's in the dirt. And it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw. And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. The 2-2. In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. He'll try it again, 3-2. Grounder down the line at third.
Hey, three foul balls in a row right here, searching for that put-away stuff.
The 3-2 one more time. Swing and a miss got him reaching. And he makes the throw to first. Calhoun is retired, two down now. Here's Joey Gallo now. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. Here's the 1-1. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. This one smoked the other way, high and deep to left. And that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. So now to the plate, Robinson Chirinos. Hit down the line at first, but this will get foul. It's a ball and two strikes. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now, 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. Ripped down the line, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again, 3-2. Another full count pitch home. Hit well again, down the right field line, and it'll fade just at the end and winds up a long foul ball. Hit back toward the mound, and that finds its way through for a base hit. At the plate, Danny Santana, and it's fouled away. Another 1-2 delivery, grounded back up the middle, and the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit.
The third baseman
stepping in now, Todd Frazier. 1-1 pitch and a nice call for the change. It's 1-2.
I know he's been struggling early, but that pitch right there, well executed changeup. If he can mix that in, maybe.
This one gets through, and that could bring in a run. And he is safe at the plate, and the lead is now 3-0. Into the box now, Rougned Odor. And it misses, 3-1 now.
It's clear he just hasn't been able to find any rhythm out there. Pretty much unable to hit any of his spots, and now he's at 3-1, and he's put him into another great hitting count.
Santana over at second. Frazier at first, two out in the inning. And that pitch misses for ball four. So some intrigue now as the bases are loaded here with two away. Stepping up now, Ronald Guzman. And a great chance for the Rangers to add on in just the first inning. And he lays off it to even the count 2-2. Hard hit at third. Machado is there, and they get the force at home. Whatever works as the side is retired. Leading off the inning, Fernando Tatis Jr. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Now the 2-1. Hit hard on the ground at first. And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. Now a throw over to first. A dive, but he's back. Nobody out, runner on first. To the plate now, Manny Machado. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. As a look, now the pitch. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone. So striding forward now, Josh Naylor. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. Here's the payoff pitch, fouled away. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. On the ground to second base, this could be two. Andrus on to Guzman. They get them both, and that retires the side. Bottom of the inning now. Here's Elvis Andrus now. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. The 2-1. Drilled to the right side. And that is through into right field for a single.
Now batter, right fielder.
Into the box, Hunter Cole. Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball.
He might still be thrown off from that first inning, guys. He got knocked around pretty good, and that can be hard to recover from mentally sometimes.
And he will make the catch while ranging backward as he just put the glove up and hauled it in for the first down. And here's the former prize Dodger prospect, Willie Calhoun, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
To two balls and two strikes now.
You can really tell about how effective this guy's going to be when guys are swinging at that changeup. So far in this one, they've been real smart to let it go.
And another foul ball. Keeps fighting him off. The eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. 3-2 to the Rangers' designated hitter.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count. You send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
And that gets through for a one-out base hit.
Up next to the Rangers, Noah Buehler.
So now to the plate, Joey Gallo. Counts even 2-2 to Joey Gallo.
Hey, he threw that pitch with a purpose to get a double play. Good job to let it go by, though, as a hitter.
And this one's in the dirt. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. But this is speared by the first baseman. Now at the plate, Robinson Chirinos. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. The 1-1. In the dirt here. Runners may have thought about it, but they'll stay put, and the count moves to 2-1. Swung right over the top of that one as this is a little dribbler out in front of the mound. On to first, and the Rangers squander a good opportunity here as the side is retired. So here's Will Myers, 7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third. Here now the 2-2. Still hanging with him, another good swing to keep it going. And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first out. In now, Brian Dozier.
The second baseman, Brian Dozier.
The 1-1. Now a ball hit foul off to the right and up into the crowd. The 1-2.
Got to take advantage of that pitch right there. 0-2 breaker hanging over the heart of the plate. Not going to see too many of those today.
And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. And he fouls this one off. Another try at 2-2.
These are the kind of ABs, regardless of the outcome, you go back to the dugout as an offensive player, and your teammates are loving on you for making that pitcher work and battling it out.
Fouled off. Again, another foul ball. Popped him up. Chirinos is under it. Two down. Stepping up to the plate, Francisco Mejia. Now the 1-1 pitch. Lifted down the line in left. And this will wind up a foul ball. The 1-2. Two out, nobody on. It's a 2-2 count to the Padres catcher. Tried to get him with the cutter, but it's a full count, 3-2.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Ready for another chance? Danny Santana, 1-for-1 after a single this first time up.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
There is Dozier. And there's one away. Digging in to try it again, Todd Frazier. He reached on a single in his first try. Sinker gets the outside for a strike. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. On its way is pitch number 75. Liner toward right center, and that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. Standing in now, Rougned Odor. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Well off the inside that time as the sinker misses for a ball. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Pham is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. The throw is wild, and he gets away. Now back. So stepping in, Ronald Guzman. The 1-1 home.
We're starting to see a lot more balls from him now, and that's a direct result of him getting hit around pretty good. He's trying to do something different, and it's resulting in him not attacking the strike zone anymore.
Here now the 2-2. Popped him up. Machado in foul ground. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Standing in, Juan Lagares comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. Skied into straightaway right. Cole is there, one away. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And standing in, here's the first baseman, Eric Hosmer. 1-1.
Ball two.
No runs, just one hit. No errors in the ballgame for the Padres. So a full count now.
Not a time to fool around right now on a 3-2 count with the middle part of the order coming up. Expect a good pitch to swing at.
And that is swung on and missed. He's down on strikes, and the first two are retired here to begin inning number four.
The left fielder.
Striding into the box, Tommy Pham, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Down the first baseline. Now this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full. 3-2. Fernando Tatis Jr. would be next. lifted in the air to center. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Cal Quantrill, a right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Ready once again, Elvis Andrus. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Here it comes now to Andrus. Swing and a liner. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
The batter, the right fielder, Hunter.
At the plate now, Hunter Cole. And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on. 3 runs, 9 hits, and no errors in the contest for the Rangers so far. Line toward right center. And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. And now they'll have runners at the corners to start off the inning.
Now back, the designated hitter, Willie.
Into the box now, Willie Calhoun. He pulls this one into right. And this is going to wind up as extra bases, as that'll play one for sure and maybe a second. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run from third is in to score.
Now batting, Noah Gilbert. Joey. Gallo.
To the plate now, Joey Gallo. And it's fouled away. The 1-2. Couple of men in scoring position here with none down. Swing and a miss as he couldn't connect on the two-seamer, and that's out number one. One gone in the Texas fourth, and that'll bring up the catcher, Robinson Chirinos. Holds off on the slider, and that's a good idea as it's ball four. So striding in, Danny Santana. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result. That's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. Bases are loaded here. One man out. Oh, and it misses ball four, and that will force home a run. Here's Todd Frazier now. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. 3-2 pitch. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. One run scores, but that'll hit off the wall in left center. It's cut off, so all three runners are in to score. Adrian Morejon gets the call to pitch here, and he'll try to sort this mess out. He's going to try to at least eat a couple of innings for his guys. Stepping in now, Rougned Odor. And that's going to be high, 2-2 now. A full count for Odor, 3 balls and 2 strikes. From the stretch, line towards center field. That's in there, base hit. Frazier is on his way home. He'll score easily as they extend their lead even further.
Now back, first baseman, Ronald Guzman.
Into the box, Ronald Guzman, fouled away. Another payoff pitch. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Into the box, Elvis Andrus is looking for hit number 3 here in this at bat. Fly ball out toward left center field. Ligares is under it. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are 2 away. Now at the plate, Hunter Cole. 2 men on, 2 away here in the fourth.
Hunter. Goal.
Swung on and missed. One and two now.
He's having a great day at the dish. His timing is spot on. His pitching staff's going to have to find a different way of attacking him.
Two and two the count. Hit out towards second. And this gets right through him, and that may be a run. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second. Standing in now, Willie Calhoun. Fastball, close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Think he held up in time, but that becomes moot as it's a called strike two. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Tried to fool him with the changeup, but he won't offer at it. 3-2.
Well, this has been a long inning already, and I know he doesn't want it to get any longer. I expect a challenge pitch right here.
He loses him on ball four.
Now batting, the left fielder, Joey.
And a fastball that misses up in the zone here. It's 2-1.
That was a tempting pitch to swing at right there. A big power guy like this really wants something that he can elevate and drive out of the ballpark.
Two balls and two strikes now. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now. 3-2.
Now on 3-2 as a pitcher, you've got to go with the pitch that you feel most comfortable throwing with.
Hit high and deep to straightaway right field. Gone! It's a grand slam! Ronald Bolaños gets the call to pitch here, and he'll try to sort this mess out. He's going to try to at least eat a couple of innings for his guys. At the plate now, Robinson Chirinos. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's 1-2. Bolaños, a Cuban-born ball player. This is his second year as a major leaguer. Down the third baseline. That's through for a base hit. His second of the ball game. He'll get it into second. Bob, the throw pulls him off the bag.
Up next for the Rangers, the center fielder, Danny.
Into the box now, Danny Santana. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Up next is Fernando Tatis Jr. He'll start things out here against Corey Kluber.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going. And the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
Cole is there to put it away for out number one. So with one gone in the inning now, that brings in Manny Machado.
Machado.
The 1-2. Hit in the air down the right field line. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
These are the great matchups that happen throughout the course of a game. I don't think as a pitcher you can give in right here. He's a great hitter at the plate. He knows it. You know it. Keep executing. Maybe get him to roll something over.
Now Manny turns on one and sends it to deep left. Left fielder looking up. And this one is gone. A home run. At the plate, Josh Naylor. Out in front as this is pulled foul into the seats. The pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Santana is there now, and he has it, two gone. Here's Will Myers.
The right fielder, Will Myers.
A 1-2 count to Will Myers. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. And the cutter got him swinging. Strike three, and the side is retired. So next to the plate for Texas, Todd Frazier. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Yeah, it's been an offensive explosion for him today. There's a fight at the bat rack. Everyone seems to be putting barrel on baseball in this lineup.
Looks like he's pitching pretty cautiously right here, but that happens when a guy's 3-for-3 on the day. Usually he's a guy you challenge a little bit more, but I guess he's earned some respect in this one.
Back up the middle. And this will find its way into center field for a leadoff single.
Now batting, the second baseman, Rougned.
To the plate now, Rougned Odor. And it's up to a 3-2 full count now. Line hard. But this is a foul ball. A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Back goes Lagares. But he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning.
Not bad. First baseman, Ronald Guzman.
Into the box, Ronald Guzman. Weak roller right side. He's got it. And indeed, he'll take only the out at first as the run comes in to score. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Elvis Andrews. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Yeah, and I'm sure he'd like a base hit of some sort right here, Matty. But hey, you know what? Another flyout wouldn't be all that bad. If he can get it deep enough, he should be able to drive in a nice run with a sack fly.
Now to the plate, Hunter Cole. He's working on a three-hit ball game right now. The 1-1. Makes him swing and miss on a ball out of the zone for strike two. With two strikes now and a runner at first, do you go for the strikeout or are you still looking for the double play ball?
Pretty good spot to be in as a pitcher right now. You can go for the punch out or try to induce the ground ball to get a double play.
Here now the 2-2. On the ground is short. This could be two. Dozier. On to Hosmer, a double play, and that ends the inning. Lance Lynn takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 35.
Top half of the sixth about to get started. Coming to the plate now, Brian Dozier. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Yeah, this one's going to upset him for a little bit. You make the pitcher work the way he did right there, and that's the end result. That one sticks with you for a while.
To two balls and two strikes now. Count remains 2-2. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. 2-2 one more time.
Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to go a little bit further outside the zone. Three foul balls in a row. He wants to get a swing and a miss on this next pitch.
Frazier is there. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Stepping in, Francisco Mejia. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Bases are empty, one man out. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order.
Number seven.
Here's Juan Lagares. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Now a flare out toward right center. And that's in there. Base hit. Now a long throw to third. And he is in there. So now to the plate, Eric Hosmer. Oh, and this deflects right off him. Odor. Coming to the plate now, Tommy Pham. And there are runners at the corners now. Runners on first and third, two away. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two.
Wow, the Padres have been scuffling so far. They need to get a big hit, and it's about time somebody comes through right about now.
The count now at 2-2. And a breaking ball in the dirt that time for a ball.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Pulls this one in the air out to left. Gallo is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Matt Strom gets the call to pitch here, and he'll try to sort this mess out. He's going to try to at least eat a couple of innings for his guys. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Next will be the designated hitter, Willie Calhoun. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. And it's belted high and deep into right center. And it's gone as they add still another. At the plate now, Joey Gallo. Popped up. Hosmer shading to his right. He's got it one away. Digging in now, Robinson Chirinos. One run in and one gone so far this inning. The 1-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now. Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full 3-2. Danny Santana waits on deck. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see. Line drive to center field. Lagares is there, two gone. Stepping into the box, Danny Santana. The 1-1 home.
Nope, that's the ball. Count is 2-1.
And when you're already down by a bunch, this is where a guy's got to take some responsibility out there and at least start throwing some strikes.
And it's three balls and two strikes to the Rangers center fielder.
He was able to sneak that fastball by him on 3-1, so now we've got a battle on our hands.
There's ball four. Digging in and looking for more, Todd Frazier. He's looking for hit number five in this one right here. Throw over to first, and the runner back safely. Runner on first with two away. And he fouls this one off. He'll try again, 1-2. Fastball laid off well below the knees. And that misses there, so he runs the count full now.
Well, this has been a good at-bat. He's now worked the count.
Oh, and he breaks, and they've got him picked off. And they swipe the tag on him, and the inning is over. Jonathan Hernandez is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
number 70.
Greg Garcia is up off the bench as he'll pinch hit here to start inning number 7. That nibbled the corner there, but missed 2-1. Hernandez, 23 years old. He's in his rookie year here at the big league level. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1. And a good take there as they'll have a leadoff man aboard to start the 7th. It's ball 4. Breivik Valera come on to pinch hit now with a runner at first and nobody out. A runner at first with no outs here. And he lays off there, ball 4. So back-to-back walks have him in business here with nobody out. Trent Grisham will get a chance to swing the bat here, and he'll do it in a good spot as he has runners at first and second and nobody out in the inning. Now a curveball misses inside.
Hey, lots of guys get too aggressive in a spot like this, but he's done a nice job of gaining some count leverage. Look for him to put the ball in play hard.
Slider misses, and he's in danger of losing him here. 3-1.
3-1 here, you have to make a good pitch on the mound. Grooving one here rarely works in your favor unless the hitter tries to do too much with it.
Full count now, 3-2. And the payoff pitch.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there. A little bit too far out in front. Got to find a way to keep his hands back.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Locked in a good battle. Here comes another one. And that misses. Ball 4, and he's going to need to settle down in a hurry now because he's in a peck of trouble.
Right here. Will Meyer.
One and one, here it comes. Ground ball to second. This could be 2. The throw pulls him off the bag. Bases full now following the error. And that'll bring in the second baseman, Brian Dozier. High and deep to right center. Right fielder is on the run. He gets there to make the catch, but this should bring home a run as the runner tags from third. And the runner from third scores as they try to work their way back into this one. Joe Palumbo comes on to pitch here with one man gone in the top of the 7th. Francisco Mejia will be the first to greet him here as he'll do so with runners at the corners and only one out. Now the 1-1 pitch. Hard hit ball to second. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And it's in time to get him. But they do play to run on the play. Jurickson Profar will look to provide a little two-out thunder off the bench as he'll hit with a runner at second and 2 away. And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Jose Castillo comes on to pitch now, hoping for better results than the other arms that they've run out there in this one. Last half of the 7th here, striding in and working on a terrific performance in this one, Todd Frazier. And we'll see if he can put together a rare 5-hit performance here. Late swing, but he's still able to get a lot of this one out toward deep right field. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. trying to pick things up where he left off. Rougned Odor. It was a two-bagger for him in his last at-bat.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches.
Now back, first baseman, Ronald.
Standing in now, Ronald Guzman. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Andy Ibañez will get the call to pinch hit here, and he'll find he has a couple of runners aboard with only one out in the inning. Fouled off. And he just misses inside with the fastball there. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full. Line drive to left. Pham is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now.
Isaiah Kiner-Falefa
will start to loosen up in the on-deck circle as he'll bat with two on and two out here. A little bit outside, 2-1. And it's fouled away. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Willie Calhoun would be next. And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Ty France is going to be asked to get things going here as a lead off the top of the eighth.
Ty France.
Popped him up. And the move to the pinch hitter will not pan out as that's taken in for the first out. Franchi Cordero will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. Fouled away. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
Number five.
And it'll be the cleanup spot for the Padres. Greg Garcia, only four outs remaining for them to try and rally back in this one. Padres shortstop ahead with a 3-ball, 1-strike count. That's lifted the other way out to left. Gallo is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. Drew Pomeranz enters now in a mop-up role as he'll try to keep the deficit right where it is. Matt Duffy is going to grab a bat here as he looks to try to set the table in the bottom of the eighth as they look for some insurance. Two balls and two strikes to Duffy. With this one almost in the books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Well, Manny V, I don't know what your thoughts are, D-World, but boy, when the weather starts to warm up and the ball starts jumping out like this, it's clear that the pitchers need to start making better pitches.
Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today. Really stayed staunch on their ability to get that pitcher to come into the heart of the plate, and they did damage with it.
And he fouls this one off. One out, nobody on. A swing and a ground ball to third. Fielded cleanly. And there are two away now. Shin-Soo Chu will get the call to pinch hit here, as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty.
Shin-Soo Chu.
Chu with a two ball, one strike count here. On a good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now.
Usually you see chases outside the zone on off.
And we'll have to leave it there, as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Jesse Chavez comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Striding in, Breivik Valera. He drew a walk his first time up. The 1-1 home. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Here comes Solak. He's there and records the first down. Austin Hedges will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. Bases are empty, one man out. And that fastball is too much for him there. 1-2. Swing and a miss as he ran that two-seamer right by him for the second out. Digging in, Will Myers. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. San Diego down to their final strike. Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line in right. And this will find the wall deep in the corner. And now he'll get into scoring position with two away.
The batter number nine, second baseman, Brian Dozier.
Stepping in now, Brian Dozier. Grounded up the first baseline. A dive, and oh, he can't hang on. And he's safe at first as he beats this one out by about a half a step.
Francisco.
At the plate, Francisco Mejia. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Somebody's getting frustrated. He's not used to getting hit around like this.
And that's taken for strike two, as now they're down to their final strike here this afternoon. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. And he gets strike three called to end it here. And with that, this one is over.
Well, that wasn't exactly a nail biter. But it's always nice when you can get an offensive explosion like that and save your closer for another day. A comfortable victory.
16-4 this afternoon. The Texas Rangers jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Corey Kluber pitches well enough to get the W. Joey Lucchesi worked only three innings in the losing effort. So that's a wrap for us in this one. Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, Matt Vasgersian, we all thank you for watching Major League Baseball on MLB Network. See you next time.
here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.